aside from your advocacy, what would you want to do more if given the chance to work with our newly elected President of the Philippines?
If I were given the chance to work with the President or even communicate with him or her, I would take this opportunity to discuss the social problems that affects every Filipino in our community. Especially, I would like to focus on the global pandemic. I would like to know how he would combat and mitigate or even lessen the increasing number of cases so us, we could have a better country, and how would he or she would elevate our country and restore the economy. With this being said, I know, and if he will have a concrete plan, we will have a better and brighter future ahead of us Filipinos. Thank you, Anthony.
Thank you so much. Okay, and the question is, I'm going to repeat the question twice, okay? Aside from your advocacy, what would you want to do more if given the chance to work with our newly elected President of the Philippines? I'm going to repeat the question. Aside from your advocacy, what would you want to do more if given the chance to work with our newly elected President of the Philippines?
Personally, as a beauty queen, an aspiring beauty queen, I am also an accountant by profession and a local artist. And this is what I want to bring an aspect to along with the President. I would want to advocate for these aspects that they need recognition, and that along with the President, I will be able to bring more recognition for our local artists, and at the same time boost the economy as an accountant, because that is what they need, and we all need a good future, because we need visionaries of a new country, a new nation, and that is what I want to bring. Thank you so much.
Once again, thank you so much, Province of Benguet.
Thank you. If I would work to the next President of the Philippines, of course I would want to use my voice and influence through social media platform, as this can be useful, especially with youth, right? And whatever he would want to convey to the nation, I believe that I can help with that. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Miss Pampanga Province. Thank you so much.
If I were given a chance to work with a newly elected President, first, I would like to tell him that he needs to be accountable to his words. And also, I would like to work for him in addressing a proper employment for the unemployment people, because a lot of people are migrating to other countries just to work, just to support their family. But if we are going to work for the proper employment for the people, then our Filipino, our citizen will stay here in Philippines for them to support their family.
Thank you so much once again for the Yaramichan. Thank you so much. President of the Philippines.
Aside from my advocacy regarding indigenous people inclusion and recognition, if I will be given the chance to work with the newly elected President of the Philippines, then I'll probably promote environmental awareness or environmental preservation, because right now it's not just a nationwide crisis, but it's recent and it's worldwide regarding the climate change problem that we are facing. So I think we should not disregard our nature despite all the issues that we currently have right now, because at the end of the day, it's our planet, it's our nation, so we should take care of it. Thank you.
Once again, thank you so much, Miss Mountain Province. Okay.
Thank you so much for that question. Aside from my advocacy, which is mental health awareness, I think I would open to the President here in the Philippines that we should also address the climate here in our country, because it is evident that there are a lot of problems regarding the nature and climate change here, not just here in our country, but all over the world. So I think that if I encourage the President to act upon it, then I think it will make a great impact, not just here in our society, but in the world. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Once again, this Zambales. Okay. You still have girls inside?